guys, how's it going? Cez back again, and welcome to another episode of FIFA 15 Career Mode Potential Stars. Episode number 6 today. If you missed yesterday's, we were having a look at Lucas Piazon, Laporte, and Maximilian Mayer. They were the three players in episode 5. So check that if you missed it. There'll be a link in the left-hand side of your screen. Or, of course, check the channel page for either that or anything you've missed over the past few days. But we start today with another Chelsea youngster, Nathan Ake. Now, he's stereotypically been a go-to centre-back for FIFA in the past 2 or 3 years. Obviously, as you can see, his potential on FIFA 14 was 67 to 84. I've given him a potential of 86 for FIFA 15. I made these graphics before all of the actual final ratings came out, so he is actually staying at 67 for his base card next year. But I've given him a potential of 86. He has impressed again in pre-season. Unfortunately, again though, hasn't gone out on loan, crucially, which seems to be an issue for him. He's not getting any first team football at Chelsea, or even getting anywhere close to being in the first team squad. He's not on the bench very often either, and it would be nice to see him go out on loan like a lot of the other Chelsea youngsters have done, to get that first team experience so that when we need to bring them into the first team, he can do the business. And unfortunately for him, in real life, he isn't getting those chances. But on FIFA, you would presume that he is going to be, again, another fantastic prospect for the future. So pick him up if you have the chance. The second player we're looking at is Jesse Rodriguez. Of course, was a 72-rated striker for Real Madrid last year. And his opening card, then got the upgrade to a 76 rated left mid. He's going to stay at 76 for FIFA 15, but I've upped his potential to 85 from 83. He can still play in career mode up top or on the left hand side. You could equally or easily either play him at cam or on the right hand side as well. He's just as effective there as he would be in his default left mid position. Obviously, for FUT, he's going to be on the left hand side, and that'll be the only place you can play him. But for career mode, he's going to be an extremely good prospect. Again, could potentially go past that 85 mark. There's no reason why he can't. He's an exciting young prospect for Real Madrid. Hopefully for them, we'll have a bigger impact this year than he did last year, although he did play a good role for them last year and scored some important goals at times when Benzema was out. So keep an eye on him this year in real life and, of course, on FIFA as well. And the third and final player today is one that was requested by you guys, John Flanagan. 64 rated up to 78 was his potential last year. I've given him 70, but let me just quickly check on Foothead what his overall is now, because, of course, like I say, I made these graphics before the final stats came out. 71 is going to be his card for next year, or for this year upcoming. So 71, I've given him a potential of 82, because again, like a couple of the Liverpool youngsters, he's getting first team football, but he's just doing a good job. He's not necessarily excelling in that position. He's just being a good replacement. So I'm not sure where John Flanagan will go, actually, with regards potential. He could stay around about 78, 79. He could go up to 85. I guess it depends how much you play him. And again, if he is going to get a decent whack of first team football at Liverpool this year, whether he gets another January upgrade, etc. So we'll have to wait and see. But I've given him 82 just to be on the conservative side. You know, it's good enough, but perhaps he could do a little bit better. We'll have to wait and see. But that's all for today's episode. Feel free to leave the video a like if you enjoyed, guys. That'd be absolutely superb. Of course, as always, check the channel page for anything you may have missed over the past few days, whether it's this little mini series, the FIFA 15 demoing mini series, or the My Player. We're having a look at the best bits from each individual season. You'll have an episode of that tonight, looking at season 2. But for now, that's all for this afternoon. Thank you very much for watching. Like, sub, comment, and I will see you next time.